Hey, what's going on, guys? It's FatGamerZ2 here today, and I'm going to be showing you how to hack slash duplicate Hill Climb Racing or any other racing game, pretty much. So the two apps I'm going to be using today is Game Killer and Root Browser. Game Killer is just going to give you a crap ton of coins, and so you can just unlock everything and then do your meters legitly. Now, if you want to show off to your friends or something, then that's when Root Browser comes in. But first, I'm going to be showing you how to use Game Killer on Hill Climb Racing. So let's get into this. Oh, and by the way, you will need a rooted Android or rooted Android, which is what I'm using. So let's get into Hill Climb Racing. And all what I did is I just went in did one little quick match thing just to get at least 10,000 coins or around there. So what you want to do is just go into your Game Killer, type in the amount of oops, 9,205. However many coins you have, search it, then auto-identify, searching, and then this should pop up, and it's usually the second one or something, around there. Right. And I'm just gonna go through and change a few of these, and then hopefully that one of them works. Sorry it's taking so long. I'm just gonna turn the music up a little bit, and after I get this one, I'll come back. And there it is, guys. 2 billion coins. And what I did last time is I just went through and unlocked all of these. I'll just unlock the police car for now. And then what you can do is just unlock all, you know, you can then unlock all the maps with these. And you'll still have like over a billion with the money that you spend after unlocking everything. So since there's a police car, why not just unlock the highway next? And then what I usually just did was just spam upgrade these. I'll just do a couple of times on each one. And it doesn't just, like, when you start spending money, it doesn't stick. See, I'll just start. And see, like, when you collect coins, as you can, it still adds on. So when you use the Game Killer app, it still sticks there. So, yeah. Let's go back home and get that out of there. And then let's just end the Game Killer. Alright, next thing if you want to show off your friends, all you want to do is, this is when Root Browser comes in. So you just want to go into your Root Browser, go to Data, then Data again, and then you just want to scroll down until you find the Hill Climb Racing or the racing game you're wanting to hack. And I think it's usually in shared preferences, and then for hill climb racing, it's in hill climb preference.xml. And then you should come up with just this big, you know, big list of things. So as you can see, Arctic high score 0, or alien planet 0. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go into alien planet, and I'll just do 99999, and then so yeah, and then you just wanna click on the little square, and it'll save it. The root will allow it. And then if you wait a few more seconds, it'll save. So then you just want to back out, and then go back into hill climb racing. And then next. Let me unlock it. And see, and it should see what it says is level 1,000,000. Oops, stage. And then you and then the meters you want to reach is that. You can do that, or what you want to do is go in the other settings. You can change your best and your vehicle best. So in the root browser, it will say, if you want the police car, it will say police car _ alien planet _ high score, arrow, value, and then it will say equals 0, and then you can change that 0 to, you know, 9 kajillion, like, whatever you want, and then it'll just come all the way across, your vehicle best. So yeah, and that's pretty much it. So thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And please leave in the comments, do you like this music that I'm playing? Do you just not want me to play music? Do you want me to play like dubstep or Skrillex or something different in the background? But yeah, let me know. And also, if you are new, please like and subscribe for more content. And so yeah.